There's no turning back. When your heart's under attack, gonna get everything I have. Cause this is my destiny. I will never say never.
Oh shit, I've run out of petrol.
Oh fuck.
I've run out of petrol.
No, you haven't.
You're gonna have to move it though, wouldn't you?
Shit, mate.
Kyle, we have to move it.
Oh,
what a place!
I'm fucking run out of petrol.
Run out of petrol.
Fruit lights.
Yeah, right. Basically, yeah, we've got done a bit of a tour of Leeds, and I've sort of run out of petrol, so we're gonna have to push your car.
Fucking hell. Awkward moment. Awkward.
I'm just gonna break.
Awkward Titanic.
Awkward Titanic. Whoa, your door, your door. We're gonna have to push it down the side of the hill. Oh, this is a bit embarrassing.
Red light, boys.
Oh, boy. Wrote down, Rajas.
No way.
Superbad?
No way.
You love Superbad? Tell us you love Superbad.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Say, I love Superbad.
I love Superbad.
Yes,
hold
Rajas.
Tight.
Taking it.
Shout, we it's love
video,
Superbad.
Video. Oh, say, we love Superbad.
We love Superbad. Where the fuck is it?
Bed.
Get
there.
To bed.
Business
woo.
Night in Leeds.
I love Superbad. Where the fuck is it? I like that.
Superbad issue 16. Woo!
Hey, oh yeah, shaky, shaky, bum, bum. Hey, oh yeah, shaky, shaky, bum, bum. Hey, oh yeah, shaky, shaky, bum, bum.
Superbad, Leeds' biggest Thursday night officially.
So we've got 99p drinks as well.
We've got Alex Simmons, Jamie Hartley DJing.
Some big stuff going on, really. It's Leeds' biggest Thursday night. Everywhere else seems to be quiet as well, so that's how we do.
You know, Jamie Hartley, Alex Simmons DJing, Ken Towney, Ryan James, we've got the biggest DJ lineup in Leeds Thursday night. 99p drinks, 150 doubles. Make sure you get down next week. See you there.
This week's Modge's challenge is to go interview the Oceana staff. They've been outside bed since 10 minutes before opening. And it's now 1 o'clock, so they've been here for 3 hours. Modge, I'll leave it to you. It's on.
Kyle's coming with me, but it's on.
Come on.
So we're walking over. What will they say? Actually, what we can call this section is Challenge Modge, Smodge Diaries.
Smodge Diaries.
Guys, we need an interview.
Have you ever seen Superbad TV?
What do you think of Superbad?
Never been in there.
Never been?
Just saying, like, you've been here observing for 3 hours. Just thought we'd have your take
from
on it.
From an outsider's point of view, how's it been? What's the crowd look like?
I don't know.
Is it looking busy? What's Oceana like tonight?
I don't know, mate. I've not been upstairs.
You're not?
Very quiet. There's just this little challenge to come interview you today. You haven't said much. Do you want to have something to say? Nah. Right. Do you want to say Superbad? Can you do that?
Can't do that.
Can't do that.
Nah, I don't want to do that.
We tried.
You did try. You did try.
So that's it. Modge's weekly challenge 16 completed. Done. Finito.